The Grunch.
Hello, it is Monday, the 3rd of October. How are you, Zag?
Fine, do you think I need a haircut? Do you think I need a haircut?
No, man, I like that fringe.
Do you like it? It's kind of, yeah.
Yeah, your hair is very versatile.
It is. I can watch this.
Oh, yeah.
Do you like
that? No, that's cool, mate.
You can do that. The girls love that.
It's a little bit rock and roll.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? I'd always be in a rock band or something, wouldn't I?
Yeah, because we've got a rock band coming up. Well, pop band, I'd say.
I can't say rock band, pop band.
Let loose, they're coming.
They're cool, though.
We're going to play Wheel of Fish with them.
Oh, I love Wheel of Fish.
And I've got myself a special costume, too.
Where is them?
The man?
Zig.
Zig? Zigger?
Oh, no, I know what it is.
No, it's not Zig today.
Ah.
Well, I mean, it's not.
Well, it is.
It's this man, Kevin.
Hello!
Morning, Kevin.
It's me, Heavenly Kevin, here with our weekly Sabbath.
So, Kevin.
So, it must be Monday,
Kevin. Today, the Labour Party conference begins in Blackpool. That's something to look out for.
What will we do tomorrow, Kevin?
Tomorrow is Tuesday, and there's a brand new series of A Question of Sport.
Oh,
that returns to BBC for yet another series.
And what about Wednesday, when we've nothing to do?
Wednesday is Sir Bob Geldof's birthday.
That'd be a nice idea
to go round to his house, wouldn't it?
Oh, he'd like that.
Yeah, we'll give out the address now. It's 23...
I don't think so, Kevin.
Okay, then.
No, if you don't mind.
We can phone him on 3... Okay.
Thursday, what do we do?
It's the premiere of the new top Disney film, The Lion King.
Is that coming?
Starts in London. Friday, it's National Curtsy Day.
And to you too.
Saturday is the first day of National Foot Health Week.
Oh, beaut.
Yeah.
Yes. Whew.
Trim those toenails.
And what about Sunday?
Stinking feet.
On Sunday, the World Conker Championships are taking place today.
Conkers on Sunday.
Hey, do you play conkers?
That's fantastic. What?
Yeah, do you play conkers?
Yeah.
Oh, of course. Everyone plays conkers, don't we, everybody?
Yes! It's a British pastime.
That was me, Heavenly Kevin, with me weekly seven.
Thanks, Heavenly Kevin.
Enjoy your week, and don't forget.
Brilliant.
Thank you.
What are you going to do, Zag? Me?
Out of all those things.
All those things. Well, I quite fancy going over to Bob Geldof's to the party.
Yeah. Well,
maybe the Lion King.
You'll be there, mate. And the Lion King will be good.
The Lion King.
I want to find Conkers.
You mean the boys?
I want to play this game, Conkers.
Conkers. Okay, we'll get some Conkers then.
Yeah.
Okay, but we've got to... They're still here. Yeah. We better do the question.
Yeah, do, mate.
Okay, what happens next? But remember, don't phone shit for
fun.
Let loose coming up after the break.
If you don't mind.
The Grunch.
Now, I've got right here in front of me, Let Loose's press release, right? I'm going to read three snippets from it. Okay, ready? Snippet one. The band now have a fan base of more than 65,000 names.
That's their mum.
Why did they say 65,000 names instead of, 65,000 fans?
It's all the same name, 65,000 times.
John Smith, 65,000 times.
And snippet two, October 10th sees the release of the highly infectious, poptastic tune, 17.
You keep missing that drum fill.
You're not really, shouldn't
you? I like that, highly infectious. Okay, snippet three, time to move on.
Time to move on.
And here
always.
It is. Here
always.
It is. Here it is. Oh, there 17.
Is. 17.
And that there is out next Monday.
Next Monday.
I think we should take a look at it, Mark.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Is that a good idea?
Oh, it's a great idea.
Okay.
Can we?
And QVG.
We can.
Look
Catchy. Cool. Catchy.
What shade of lipstick were you using in that video then?
Orange.
Stick.
You're doing orange. Videos though. It's professional.
Now we got.
Natural.
Really? All natural.
Yeah. Oh, grimy girls. hey, let loose, eh?
17.
That's going to be a big hit,
isn't
it?
Thank you.
But okay, we've got these blokes here, and it is that day where we play a Wheel
of Fish!
And what we're going to ask you to do is actually spin the Wheel of Fish. And you will have to
gentlemen.
Answer whatever the question appears you. There. If you do not choose to answer the question, you'll have to use a forfeit. If you get the same fish twice, you'll have to forfeit. If you get a liner, you have to forfeit.
The forfeit.
But basically, I reckon...
And the forfeits are scandalous.
Oh, they are scandalous.
You ready?
Go for it.
Go.
Spin that fish.
Not the bream, not the bream, not the bream, not the bream, not the bream. No.
Not the bream.
Herring.
Herring. Herring.
If you could pick that up there for us, mate.
Herring.
A totally scandalous herring question.
Right, what's this
question?
Here's the question.
I'm not supposed to say that.
I'll ask the question.
You ask it, Bob.
Who are the three people you'd most hate to be stuck in a lift with?
Oh, yeah, you have to ask.
Roll about one each.
And you.
Sorry?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, he can smell
me. You can smell me. You can't, no.
Not me.
That's not bad. Right? Okay, then. Well, I won't give you a forfeit for that answer.
Spin that fish.
Not the bream. Not the bream. Please, not the bream. No. It's a scandalous question.
Wait on. Now, was that cheating?
It was cheating. That means it's a forfeit.
Yeah! You brought it on yourself.
Yep.
You did.
Sorry.
You cannot cheat.
Okay, let's Zig read it out. Zig, forfeit reader.
Where are the envelopes?
Here we are. I've got one here. Who wants to read it?
Give it over to me.
Okay, there you go, Zig.
All right, here we go. Let's have a look at this.
This could be very scandalous.
Yes, yeah. Idiot. Uh-oh, it's the worst one of all.
Oh, no.
Show us your pants.
Show us your pants.
Show us your pants.
Show us your pants. You have to.
Come on, man. If I can stand here with a red top hat on, you can show us your
pants.
You've
got it! It was on the card.
Yeah.
Little bit. Little bit, tiny bit.
Okay. They're white. Now that's what happens, ladies and gentlemen, when you cheat.
When you cheat,
that's what happens. You've got to show us your nick.
Okay, one more spin. Spin that fish.
And no cheating, Rich. Come on, mate.
Focus on the fish.
Not the bream.
It's a goldfish.
Goldfish.
It's a goldfish. Can you rip the goldfish up there, Rich?
Here
we go. Pass it across here. Who wants to read that one? You want to read that one?
Read it.
There you go, mate.
I better keep this all official and above board.
Oh. Yes.
What's the worst piece of clothing you've ever worn?
The underpants. I just showed, I think.
Yeah. Yeah.
They're definitely qualified.
Fair enough.
All right.
Lee's underpants as well for me.
Yeah.
Cool.
I had to wear this silly milkman's top. In actual fact, it was yesterday. That's the worst piece of clothing I've ever had to wear.
There you have it. Scandalous truths about Let Loose.
Yep.
Okay. One more spin of the wheel.
One more spin.
Not the bream.
Kipper, lean down, grab that kipper there.
Grab that kipper.
Watch that pretty. You want to answer? There you go.
All right. What's in your pocket?
Underwear.
Straight, simple question.
I've got anything. Empty pocket.
Yes, come on. Wads of cash.
What's in the pocket?
Got the keys to Chris Evans' Ferrari.
Oh, that's
cool. There you go. Yes. He was wondering where they went.
Guitar picks.
Of course you have.
And my wages for coming on the Big Breakfast.
Oh. A tenner.
Oh.
Jeez, mate. You've been overpaid.
Excellent. Cool.
You did well.
Double what Mark gets. They don't pay me anything.
They've let loose.
Oh, and a straw.
Oh, thank you very much.
A little whistle stick.
Let loose in the bathroom.
Let loose, they've done well.
Who's being funny behind the blurb? Remember, don't phone.
It's just for fun.
Let loose.
Let loose.